What up, peeps? Good morning. I hope all is well with everybody. Welcome to the Color Dash Augusta. Hi, Felicia. Oh, my sister. Hi, Michelle. So I know I just did a live stream just a couple hours ago from Sapphire. Haven't really slept, which is okay because I'm okay with not getting any sleep if it's for a great cause. Michelle, you're coming to the Color Dash? My sister's coming to the Color Dash. I'm so excited. Michelle, can you please bring me a medium French vanilla iced coffee with cream and sugar? And I'm not just joking, I'm really serious. Could you please bring me a coffee? Hi, Ledesta. Hi, Jason. Now listen, my setup, I've got cords all over the place. When I got down here, it was some inclement weather. So I had to throw up the Naughty Two Moose tent here. And so I got cords everywhere, but the weather has stopped. So there's no more rain. Let me get another song going here, and I'll show you guys what the Color Dash is all about. Give me just un moment. Let's put on some Kid Rock here, shall we? A little easy listening. Hi, Mackie. All right. Okay, guys. Come with me, walk with me, talk with me now, won't you? So here's where I'm at if you show up and want to come say hi. Look for the 92 Moose tent. My truck is here. You can't miss it. So when you get in here, it's right next to Old Fort Western is where the Color Dash starting line and all of that stuff is. Hi, Victoria. Good morning, Roy. I hope all is well. Ben Bernard, the moose is on the loose. Renee Nelson is here with me. So here's your registration tent right here. When you get into the 5K, you'll come right in this way. You can't miss it. You see these giant pillars and the flags. And then you'll have your registration booth, which is right over here. Hi, Mary. Mary St. Pierre is on with us. I know she's going to be here later today. Mary, we double parked the moose caboose, so you can't get out. Now, there's all kinds of goodies and food and water here as well. Oh my goodness! How much fun are we having?
So much fun!
It's Erica Bush, everybody.
Hi! We just got back from the course. The sky's clearing up. It's great.
Yeah, I was saying it was drizzling when we got here.
Yeah.
No more drizzle.
No.
I literally put the tent up and it stopped.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to take it down because if I take it down, it'll start again. We're going to leave the tents up.
Yeah, sounds like a good plan.
We're going to leave the tents up. We got all the goodies and everything here with the Color Dash Augusta. Look at these sweet tote bags and everything. The water, you gotta stay hydrated, it's the rules. And then of course you've got tents down here. Margaritas is here today. They've got some grub going every day, is Mex to the Max. And of course Old Fort Western over there. And the other signs I'm too far away to read because I'm blind. Jason, thank you for asking, I'm doing quite well. Krista Johnson, good morning. I should have brought Rambo. And I would love to get Renee Nelson, but I don't know where Renee Nelson has gone off to.
We're here.
So the registration has really just begun here this morning. So you still have plenty of time to get down here. If you haven't registered and you want to, get to the Color Dash. You can still do this run. Hundreds and hundreds of people are doing this run this morning. I know that their estimate of what they wanted to have was around 800 people. So if you're going to be in the Augusta area today, take it easy. There's going to be runners everywhere. You could be running. You just have to get here. Color Dash Augusta, do you need me? Okay, I got to go for now. We'll be back. Michelle, seriously, can you bring me a coffee? Bye, Jason. Bye, Mary. Bye, Mackie. See you guys.